Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to connect to PostgreSQL 12 database using Adapt Open JDK 8 through JDBC programming. So Adapt Open JDK 8 is an open source project from Eclipse Foundation. So this is the installation directory of PostgreSQL 12 database. So I have installed in Windows 10 machine. And this is the PostgreSQL 12 data directory where all the database information are stored here. So next we are going to see Adapt Open JDK 8 from Eclipse Foundation. So this is Adapt Open JDK 8, so which uses OpenJ9 JVM. So it's an open source project and free to use OpenJDK. So a very important thing is here I have downloaded a PostgreSQL JDBC driver and copied to one directory. Make sure that you have downloaded the same. So next, these are the two basic JDBC programs we are going to see to connect to PostgreSQL 12 database. So before we start, I have started the PostgreSQL 12 instance through this command. Make sure that PostgreSQL 12 is up and running. So pgadmin4 tool is a web-based interface which I use to connect PostgreSQL 12 database instance. So person table is the name of the table which we are going to select the records. So let us see our first JDBC program now. So our first JDBC program contains basic interfaces like connection, driver manager, result set, statement or got imported. So our first line driver manager.get connection will call the JDBC URL which is used to connect to the database. Make sure that Postgres URL, JDBC URL is correct. Then only you can able to connect. So next I can able to see database metadata. So database metadata object used to print the basic information about the database like database name, version, etc. Next, I am printing the values, that is records from the person table using result set object. So finally, I am closing the result set statement and connection object. So all the database logic should be written inside the try catch block. So once again, I am repeating, make sure that you have provided the correct JDBC URL with the username and password. So before we compile, let me check whether Adapt Open JDK 8 is available in the path or not. Yes, so Adapt Open JDK 8 is available in the path. So let us compile our first JDBC program, which I have seen now. So this is the syntax. Make sure that you have included the PostgreSQL JDBC driver jar file in the class path while you compiling. Also while running the program also, you need to include the PostgreSQL driver jar file in the class path. Yes, it's successful. So you can see that basic database metadata information are got printed. And next section, you can see that person table, all the records from the person table are got printed here. So PostgreSQL 12 database connectivity using Adapt Open JDK 8 with the help of PostgreSQL JDBC driver is successful. So Adapt Open JDK 8 is now supporting PostgreSQL JDBC driver also. So next program, we are going to insert one record through to the PostgreSQL database person table. So same JDBC URL only I'm using. So major difference is here I'm using the execute update method. So execute update method used to insert, delete and update the rows in the table. So after inserting the record, I am fetching all the rows from the person table with the help of result set object and printing. So let us compile this our second JDBC program. So same syntax which I have done before, include the PostgreSQL JDBC driver in the class path while compiling. Also while running also you need to include the PostgreSQL JDBC driver. So let us see what's happening. Yes, you can see that a new record is got inserted in person table of PostgreSQL 12 database. So finally Adopt OpenJDK 8 supports PostgreSQL JDBC driver. So here you can see that a new record has got inserted. I have confirmed in BG admin tool. So Adopt OpenJDK 8 supports PostgreSQL 12 JDBC driver.